Hare Krishna viewers, you are welcome to our YouTube channel of Career Institutes in 1990, Borivali West and East, Mumbai. So, we are trying to give some presentations on various competitive exams after 12th standard and which are very important in the life of the students which are going to pass 12th standard and appearing these competitive exams and securing very excellent career. So in this series, today I am going to talk about CLAT, CLAT exam, which is one of the important exams, and this exam enables the students who have passed 12th standard to go into law career. With this exam, one can go into national law colleges, which are 21, and also some of the other prestigious law universities which accept this CLAT score. Now, first of all, in 12th standard, the student can be of any stream like arts, commerce, science, and must secure 45% plus to be eligible to give this exam. Now, this exam is generally in May. Okay, now in May 2009 this exam will be held. Then in May 2020 this exam will be held again. Like every year, once in May this exam is being conducted. And this examination consists of 5 topics, okay, and on these 5 topics, in these 5 topics, there are various questions. The topics which are covered in this are mathematics, which is up to 10th or 11th standard, then verbal ability, which is consisting of English and grammar and comprehension. Then there is a logical reasoning. Then legal aptitude and general awareness, in which general knowledge and current affairs are being tested. The marking scheme is like this. For verbal ability, it is 40 marks. For mathematics, it is 20 marks. Logical reasoning is 40 marks, general awareness 50 marks, legal aptitude 50 marks, total marks 200, time is only 120 minutes, that is 2 hours, and negative marking is there, 1/4 mark will be cut for each wrong answer. My dear friends, the requirement of this exam is quite rigorous. One has to study minimum of 2 years up immediately after 10th standard to score good percentile in this exam and get into this prestigious 21 law colleges and other prestigious law colleges. This passing this exam gives you 5 years integrated law degree, which enables the student to get upstart in their law career in various MNCs, various law firms, as well as he can also pursue further education and he can also become a lawyer in courts, various courts. So my dear friends and yours, please consider this CLAT exam as an important exam in your life. If you want to know more details about this, you can contact us, Career Institutes in 1990. You can search on Google or you can search our website www.careerinstitute.in, or you can contact me directly. My name is Rajesh Bakre sir, 9820-533-840. We provide classroom coaching as well as we provide online test series and other study material also will be provided. Thank you very much.